This is Professor Pete Alexander with the Winning at Business and Life podcast, where business leaders share their insights. It is 6 questions in 7 minutes because successful business leaders are busy and rarely have more time to spare. So let's get to it. Question number one, in a few sentences, please tell me who you are and what you do.
My name is Julien Sicard. I'm the CEO of Genius and Sales, the number one LinkedIn marketing agency where we help Fortune 500 to get new clients on LinkedIn. Beyond that, I'm also a director of an MBA specialized in digital marketing and business, where I help the next talented generation of marketers to reach the next level.
Julien, it's so great to have you on the show. Question number two, what's the best thing about working in your industry?
Well, I think working in digital marketing, the first point, it's you never get bored. You have every time new things to learn. And what is right now really awesome is like digital marketing is going to be more and more important. It's going to be more essential for businesses in order to survive. It's what we have seen with the COVID-19 transformation. And especially here in China, because we have more advanced, the businesses have taken this digital transformation before COVID-19 happened, succeed to still exist and even increase in growth. On the other hand, the ones that didn't anticipate this digital transformation literally disappear. So that's a new reality. We don't have any more choice, and I'm proud to be part of that transformation for the new world we are entering in.
I love that how you describe that. It really sets the story very well. Question number three. I have a fictitious book with all the answers for business. What chapter would you think most companies should read?
Well, again, in execution, I trust. It's like people get stuck because they are fear to execute. In business, there is no plan. Whatever they teach you at school, business plans, that's not true. I don't believe in that. It's just about, again, execution and get this experience. Because no matter what people can give you any kind of advice, you need to live that. And it just through the experiences, through the execution, you're gonna make that, okay, you're going to understand how everything is working. I don't believe, again, in kind of book. Okay, that can guide, that can give you some inspiration, that's for sure. But again, execute over and over and then take a step back. That would be the chapters I would advise, yeah.
I couldn't agree with you more. You learn from experiences, not just from reading. So it's very... astute there. Question number four. Other than the generic work harder, have a great attitude, and care for customers, what advice or insight would you give to other business leaders?
Well, again, be integral. Integrity, it's the key. So you have to deliver what you say. And respect. Respect is important. Because if you are not respected by your employee or respected by your clients, then you won't enjoy anymore doing business. For me, I've just been radical. I literally eradicate the boring clients that didn't respect me or didn't have any kind of form of integrity. And that's the same for our team members in our agency. We are driven by a common interest that is go beyond a simple digital marketing agency. When we wake up to, again, rebuild the trust on making business through online. But again, more important, the way we help clients, and especially when they close big deals like that, we do more than the politician because we save and directly a lot of employment. So again, we want to contribute to make, and especially in this challenging transition time, to have a great impact. And so it's go beyond than just managing LinkedIn campaign. So yeah, it's what we believe and we are driven by that. And that's wonderful.
I love it. And I hear that passion in your voice. It's so great. And that integrity, I believe as well, it's so important because without your integrity, you don't have trust I mean, if you don't have trust, how are you going to have a business that's successful? It's inevitable that's going to fail. So great insight. Thank you. Question number five. What other business leader like yourself would you like to acknowledge and invite to be on my podcast?
Sure. So I'm thinking about one person that really did a lot of changes. Mike Golden, and actually he is the CEO of Brandigo. They succeed, I think, this year to readapt and get a more clear value proposition on what they have to offer. And plus, I think like the project they have launched in China, it's pretty cool. They launched Costco, actually, that has been really a wonderful success. And it's part because they were managing their marketing strategy and this implementation strategy. So that's definitely one of the few business owners in the marketing industry that I have a lot of respect for here in China. Yeah.
Wonderful. Well, I'll reach out to him. Thank you for that referral.
Yeah, and happy to introduce you to him. Yeah.
Thank you for that. And our final question, question number six, please tell me about your first job.
Well, my first job, you know what? My first professional experience, it was to make Big Mac at McDonald's. And I really think, and especially in that time, I was like so lost about what I want to do. I didn't really know. But for sure, I didn't want to continue the rest of my life making Big Mac. No offense, but what I learned from there, and it's still something that I use, and I have a lot of respect actually for the Ray Kroc, the first CEO of McDonald's. It's like what is important, and it's ready to make things the most simple to be executed as fast as possible. Mm-hmm. So the way that I actually designed the work inside my agency, it's even each task has a certain minute to be executed. So it's like making a Big Mac. And from there, I understood that it's actually possible to cut the different tasks and be really like super efficient by implementing the same methodology like McDonald's for organizing your work. And especially when you work remotely, we have automation in our team that directly they're going to have in the server, okay, from that time to that time, you have to execute that task. And we measure how long this task take. And again, it's, I think, mainly because of my 2 months where it wasn't a long time, but 2 months working for McDonald's. So yeah, I'm grateful for that. And that was a wonderful experience. Yeah.
I love how you tied the whole process into learning what you learned from a Big Mac into digital marketing today. That's a great, great way to transition. So Julien, thank you so much for being on the show. How can people find you?
Well, you can find me mainly on LinkedIn. Again, welcome to send me a message. And again, you can attend to my LinkedIn masterclass. It's once every 2 weeks. We share some great, great insight. And again, that's why we can help you mainly well for free. And if you need to outsource your LinkedIn activities because you deserve more clients, well, again, welcome to talk with me directly and we can see what we can do for you.
Perfect. This is Professor Pete Alexander with the Winning a Business in Life podcast. Thanks for listening.